where everyone starts as equals. Far back in the distance, memories of last season, positions and points tallies on the last day. That's all now irrelevant. It is all about the ultimate prize that lies a long way ahead. That buoyant feeling is here. New start, fresh hope. Get the season off to a flyer. The fans are believing. Hits one!
Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
He was set on rounding it off in fitting style, but he couldn't make it fit.
Hoists it forward. Daniels. Tries to cross. And out it comes again. Has he found his man? Brooks. And it's King. King!
Side that time.
Keeper sends it forward. And out to safety. He's got the ball glued to his feet. It's broken loose! Same again, same outcome.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Forward it goes. That has put a stop to that. Saka.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, that's surely a foul. Free kick. Ake. Fraser. Lovely feet.
Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Still goalless at the moment.
It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
Header! It's anyone's ball.
Oh, denied brilliantly.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
Jagielka. Lerma goes looking. Wilson tries to head towards goal. Gets into a dangerous position.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And now the breakaway.
He's through and all alone! Chance! Oh, dream debut!
The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Fraser
can't get the better of his opposite number. Well played, he saw that coming.
And here's King, he's come loose.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
And here's King.
The breakthrough came in the final moments of the first period, and it's 1-0. Brooks.
And there's the end of the first half. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
So first half thoughts?
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter-attacking now, son. It's paying dividends.
Leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
So we're already into the second period.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
Looks to bypass the midfield. Timely intervention.
That'll be a throw.
Brings it forward.
Daniels, Fraser, Daniels,
Bournemouth can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession.
Brooks, Saka.
Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
Smith.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition.
It already has, actually.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
And the shot!
Fraser.
Fraser plays it forward.
Impressions so far, Jim?
Well, while the temptation's always there, Peter, I think it would be ill-advised of them to try settle for what they've got.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Saka.
Loose ball, who's going to get there? Is there any? He's had a goal! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Point-blank header! Taken with style! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. And he certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. And it's Fraser. Lerma. And it's played forward. A real chance to break. Just the... and the shot! And it's there! And surely that settles it.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best...
And the whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Well, sometimes a loose foul can trigger a completely different spell of play and it makes even less sense.
Great run, this. He's covered quite a distance. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's away! He's what goes for goal! No mistake! Results no longer in doubt! It's just about how many! That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing. Four in the game. He is the man. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Good reason for optimism here. Wilson. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Jack Jelka. Well, that's where he wants it. Just 5 minutes remaining now. Fraser. Daniels. And it's Fraser. Can he deliver? Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. To get it forward quickly. Cook drives it forward. Come back to the keeper. Gets it upfield. Has a look and has a go. Billing. So that's it. It is all over. Day one, job done. The perfect start they craved. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, of course, the result was the opening day priority, and it was achieved with real front-foot positivity.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.